THC, Liberty City Hardcore. Real hardcore, not like these California kids and their parking lot punk tours with their mohawks and overpriced tattoos. You guys fucking disgust me.
Liberty City police are fighting back against charges of police brutality. Police Lieutenant Chuck Montrose made a statement today.
Police do not single out minorities for harassment. It just works out that way. Hey, you got a fucking problem?
More on that story at weaselnews.com. Hybrid cars, foolish or flaming?
Some sections of Liberty City say the alternative lifestyle of hybrid lovers isn't welcome.
If my neighborhood gets a hybrid car, I'll burn their house down. Global warming's a hoax. Just like World War II.
In Albany, Eric House, Weasel News.
It's that time again. Time for traffic and mass transit sponsored by Chihuahua Hot Dogs, who say try beating our meat instead when stuck in traffic. Here's Mike Whiteley.
Got some real jam-ups out there. Broker and Dukes are just a mess, as some people who shouldn't be able to afford a car are screwing it up for everyone.
Speaking of transportation, city officials and the transport union brought long-standing industrial action to a formal close.